Wait, there's the moon. Box? Down there. That's gotta be it. This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
What's your life?
Just hoping that puts a dent. Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on!
Double ambush? Okay, didn't see that coming.
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
Another ambush? Really?
That time's the charm.
They are not smart.
I found out that. You know, what we're doing right now, all of this, It's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skull and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes. I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? If everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar shrine?
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Oh, what is that?
Arrival! Nasty beast! Careful, lad! Behind you, Bubba!
Cold. Is this? It's from Helheim. Timed almost to grab this while I freed Garm. Ugh. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
There's some reason we're heading back through the village. There's a quicker path back to the den.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
No!
Find you! Watch out!
Doing all this, what if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
The lad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
Here goes nothing. Just like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them. Come on, he won't bite.
Feels like they want us to use it at one of the altars.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodas Pini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Wow. This place changes at night. A lot.
No. Less humid up. Fortunately.
The Egros. So, we report back to Hilda Sfini, then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure. But if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father. All the plants you want to kill us?
No. Only the carnivorous ones.
Who's that?
Ah, that wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blåsunder. Hounds prized for their pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Vela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
The fuse is but 30 heartbeats. That's enough. Once you see the signal on the Come, Kratos. We should get moving.
wolves.